I would stock up on canned food and bottled water. If there was going to be a lot of wind, boarding up the windows would be a good idea as well, because of moving objects outside.